Relationships are just way too much shit for me to handle in my crazy life.
That is a bullshit excuse and you know it.
And then I realized, as much as I do right now, that in the end, I'm only gonna break you apart.
Don't push me away. Don't hurt me.
Lost a couple Both are in my makeup. When
I carried it home.
I felt like you saw me. Really saw me. You scared the shit out of me.
This conversation isn't over, Rylee.
I'm not one of your troubled kids, Rylee, that needs to be fixed. I've been fucked up for way too long.
Like hell it isn't. Ace. It's nice to see you again, Mr. Donovan.
Colton, please. I can't get you out of my head.
To feel like sloppy seconds. This habit you have of wanting me right after I know you've been with somebody else, that has to stop if anything else is happening here.
I don't think that's a good idea. You said so yourself.
Maybe I think something differently.
What is it to you?
Is that guy? Is that who you want to be with?
Why do you care?
You and me.